What's that red light flashing in there for?
Dude, you're live on camera.
I'm on the TV? Woo-hoo-hoo! I got a call around him!
Okay, lean back, son, so we can start this thing.
Oh, sorry.
Welcome to the charming little town of Radiator Springs.
My hometown.
For race number one of the first annual Radiator Springs Grand Prix. Expect some wide open off-road action today as the rivalry between Lightning McQueen and Chick really heats up.
He's the ugly green car with the mustache, right? Hey, who you calling ugly?
Spit cup?
And the cars are lining up at the starting line now.
Boy, this here is gonna be some kind of fun.
Okay, folks, let's go racing!
One for the ladies. One for the fans.
Hey, don't get too comfortable up there.
Oh, a lapse in attention, it seems.
Kids, don't try this at home.
I say, isn't that baffling?
Ooh. at this. Ka-chow! Who's bad? I'm bad! Who's bad? I'm bad! Ka-chow! Oh, I hope no one saw that!
Indeed!
Oh, yeah! I am good!
Vivo!
Oh, yeah! One for the ladies.
Wow, look at that chrome.
Wow.
one for the fans.
What's going on?
Shut it down! Hello?
Ow!
Oh!
Ka-chow! One for the ladies.
Hiya, Lightning.
Ka-chow!
What are you... Ow!
McQueen.
Welcome to race number 2 of the Radiator Springs Grand Prix, and we're up here in beautiful Tail Fin Pass. I don't know, Mater, looks like some pretty tricky roads up here. What do you think?
Listen, we ain't done had no one fall off these here roads in a long time. I think.
You doing okay, Chick?
Yeah, of course I am. Can't get, you know, phone reception up here, that's all.
Who's bad? I'm bad.
I give to you the gift of my dust.
That's what I'm talking about. Ow!
Ugh.
One for the fans. Lightning McQueen is quicker than quick.
And we're here at the start of race number 3 of the Radiator Springs Grand Prix with Vince, who came all the way out here from Queens? Is that right?
Yeah.
Hi, Ma.
And why Radiator Springs? Did you come all the way out here to race against Lightning McQueen?
No. We know that guy, but, you know, actually, we came out to train with Chick, you know, yeah. We figured if he wants to be the best, you know, he's got to train with, like, a real professional racer, you know? Someone who could win a lot. And yeah.
Okay, temporary setback.
Hey! Off my property!
Thanks, folks. I'll be here all week.
Look at me!
Oh, yeah! Kids, don't try this at home.
now!
Who's bad?
I'm bad! Oh, yeah!
One for the fans.
Who's bad?
I'm bad.
Can I get an autograph?
Hey, ready to go racing?
This is it, Mac.
Yeah.
Hey, what's the matter?
You know, end of the season and all. I'm just gonna miss this, that's all.
Ah, come on, Mac. You know that a champion has to go back the following season to defend his trophy, right? You and I got plenty more road to travel, partner. Woo-wee! Number 64 is on rails today! Wow, will you look at them moving aside for them? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. Ka-chow!
Hey!
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Go!
Number 64 is gonna need some more wedge. He's really getting loose in the corner. McQueen is having trouble keeping his position. I love being me.
Ow.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
Ah.
Oddly enough, I don't...
Ow.
Riley and Buck are fighting for the position. Neither want to back off.
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourselves.
Woo-wee! Number 117 is a rockin' and a rollin' today. Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen. There's just no stopping 95 today. Hits the wall, but he seems okay. He'll continue.
Pit stop.
Hey, wait up.
Oofa. 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 Oofa.
Pit stop.
Another. Can't anyone stop Lightning? McQueen is driving like the field is standing still. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. Yes, sir, he sure knows his way around the track.
Man.
Looks like trouble for number 95. He's falling back.
In the preparation.
No.
Oddly enough, I don't have any limitations.
McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Hey, this isn't how the story goes.
Woo-wee! He passed another. Can't anyone stop Lightning? Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen.
Hey, guys, what can I say? Winning's my destiny.
McQueen is falling off the pace.
What?
See what 900 horsepower looks like?
He's picking them off one at a time.
Lightning McQueen is quicker than quick.
You be careful out there, son.
Ah, come on, Doc. I'm a veteran of the road now. A seasoned traveler.
You still don't have headlights.
Don't you worry, Doc. I'll take care of it.
And if you get stuck again?
I'm not gonna get stuck.
Well, if you do, you know I'll be there to help you out.
Thanks, Mater.
So, where are we going anyway?
I don't know. Wherever the road takes us, I guess. It's a pretty big country.
Ooh, I almost forgot. Did you pack your trophy?
Nah.
Where is it?
Don't worry, it's in a good place.
Hey, hidey-ho, buddy-o.